Raccoons are nocturnal, so they fish at night. Are you wondering why raccoons fish? Raccoons fish because fishing is one of the ways for a raccoon to catch prey. Raccoons fish for clams, crayfish, frogs, and minnows. If a raccoon's fish is successful, it will bring its prey to the closest, cleanest part of the water and wash its prey as well as its paws before eating it. How do raccoons catch and crack crayfish and clams? A raccoon's paws have individual fingers of a human's hand. Actually, a raccoon's paw is more like a human hand than a paw in looks, but not in use. This raccoon caught his fish quickly, but that is not always so.